Vishal Bharadwaj's Heather was critically acclaimed film.
Jaan lo ke jaan to main rahun ke main nahi.
And apart from Tabu, Shahid Kapoor, Irfan Khan and Shraddha's acting was also loved by the audiences. Shraddha, who has given so many hit films so far, is now upset because Kangana Ranaut got Vishal's next flick, Rangoon. Well, after remarkable film Heather, Shraddha's expectation from Vishal got increased. She thought Vishal will cast her only in his next. When asked Shraddha about it, she politely replied, "Arre yaar, I love Kangana, I felt slightly bad about it, but then later I thought it is better because Kangana will do a very good job. Also, Vishal sir takes the right people for the right character." Well, this is so sweet and so honest answer by Shraddha. Well, you guys don't feel bad. Rangoon na sahi par Shraddha's upcoming list includes Baagi with Tiger Shroff and Rock On 2 with Farhan Akhtar. Entertainment Desk, Bollywood Nazar, Mumbai.